Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself. Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet. Ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. I had been waiting for such a long time. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here, this is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot! Get up! It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
You're awake then? Whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4, new combat 2. Time to work. Check your...
This one's dry. And my asthma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right! I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him.
Move it!
Hey, ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. Or so I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to start.
So we can just leave them. Don't fall. Wow.
Will that come in handy? Is there something good in there? Which way do you think is better? Thank you.
Walk carefully. Boxes. You think they're all empty? What's that doing? Is there something good in there? Sure, I can wait. I'm fine, but really, that wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. You have to use whatever you can to survive. What could that be? Is there something good in there?
Did you know this path was here?
Is there something good in there?
Not a lot of room to swing a weapon around in here. It's too cramped.
Great work.
What is this place?
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry. I'm not gonna... Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
Good to be with you. A straight shot through might be unrealistic. With us? A review of our tactics might be in order. Won't make any more mistakes. Careful, this doesn't look easy. There's our target. Glad that's recovered. pick up something we can use? I think we can go up here. Enemy up ahead.
Stay sharp.
As the rain doesn't favor us.
Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then.
Thank you.
pulled through.
That's quite valuable. Let's use it well.
Can't regenerate?
Let's consider heading back. On my way.
That really be?
Hey, you.
That's...
Forget it. We'll talk later.
We're not far from the surface now.
It's open.
place is tight. Don't lose your footing.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
Did you pick up something we can use? That was well hidden. On the surface again.
Good. That's light from the surface. Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
I don't want to run into any enemies around here. Lost are above us. Watch out. We can do this. I know it. Back. Up something we can use? of us. Watch your step. So, are we all set up?
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it. once she's settled down, let's get out of here. Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, will face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival,
what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take...
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way...
was that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? It's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name, I have no idea what it means. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission, to stay at your side. You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking it.
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. Can to look into your talents, and I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, it's something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium to give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now.
Sorry, but I'm in the middle of taking in... Sorry, but I...
All revenants carry some secret. Don't do anything funny.
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. Sorry, right?
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood... Did you go visit... Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
I've got just about anything you could... If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.